Many engineering applications require control over when the block updates and produces output. Simulink provides a way to do this by allowing you to set the sample time for discrete and hybrid systems. This model of a fuel control system has sample times set to control when the discrete and hybrid systems are updated. Sample time is set as a parameter in the block dialog. You can also set the sample time value to be inherited. Setting the sample time to be inherited allows that block's sample time to be controlled by the block it's connected to. You can understand and visualize sample times in the model by using annotations, colors, and the sample time legend. Colors and annotations relate to different sample time groups existing in the model. We can see that the subsystem related to fuel rate control is discrete, and the subsystem related to engine gas dynamics is hybrid, meaning it has multiple rates. By clicking on the continuous option, we can identify our plant, the engine gas dynamics subsystem. But why is engine gas dynamics hybrid? It doesn't have the second discrete rate, but it does have the third. The highlighting helps us identify where the rate is in the model. Now that we've identified the block, we can decide whether we want to keep it discrete. The rate with the annotation D1 is grayed out. It is 1 millisecond. This means it is a rate that Simulink has created for simulation, but is not specified directly in the model. If I click on the triggered rate, I see that fuel rate control subsystem contains it, yet that subsystem is not hybrid. Triggered sample times, meaning that execution is determined by an event like a function call being sent, are always a subset of another sample time like a discrete sample time. It won't change the subsystem to hybrid. The same thing is true for a constant sample time in a system. Sample times are a fundamental concept in Simulink because it is one of the main ways to control when a block updates and outputs its value. And understanding how sample times operate can help you better understand your model.